And now it's time for Food to Go, and for this Aloha Monday, we're hungry for some quick Thai cuisine with big flavors, so we headed to University Avenue and King Street to get the spicy good grinds at Phuket Thai Express. And join us this morning with all the Ono details is Naret Sihavong, owner and manager of Phuket Thai Express. Good morning, sir. Thank you for joining us.
Hey, Chris. Thanks for having me.
Yes, it's our pleasure, Naret. So tell me a little bit of how Phuket Thai Express got started, and how's business been going lately?
Well, how it started, I mean, of course, I mean, I went to UH, Manoa, graduated with a travel industry management degree, emphasizing restaurant management. You know, worked a couple years and took a loan, opened up Phuket Thai Express.
And that's fantastic. And the rest is history. And now you're there in Puck's Alley, where we all used to go grind during UH. So tell me, what's being offered on the menu over there at Phuket Thai Express? And what are some of the local favorites people like to order?
Well, we offer like, you know, one thing about special about our place is we do offer like plate lunches, local style. Plate lunches, you know, I mean, it's cheaper, comes with rice, and we have a combination plate and you know, things like that. But we do offer like plate lunches, and locals love that.
And that's fantastic. And tell me a little bit about all the curries and some of the Thai food that's being offered.
Definitely like our curries, like our specialties, you know, Thai food. I mean, you know, you got to eat some curries, like red curry, yellow curry, you know, peanut sauce curry is like one of the most popular ones. And I mean, I would definitely recommend our curries, yeah, for sure.
And that sounds great. And we're seeing some beautiful pictures of all the plate lunches. And on this Aloha Monday, especially after our stomachs expanded from this Thanksgiving week, we're ready for more food. And this Thai food looking very nice. But also, you got some specials. Also something to do with KHON, too. So let's tell the people how they can get a little bit of a discount over there at Phuket Thai Express.
Yeah, if you do come in, just mention KHON. You know, we're going to give you like 10% discount. And that's awesome, man. Just just mention it. Say Chris, that's my.
Oh, so you mentioned KHON too.
KHON.
Yeah, you gotta specify. You gotta just go, oh, Chris, get the discount.
Yeah,
KHON too. Go over there, and Naret will hook you up with 10% off of your bill over there at Phuket Thai Express over there in Puck's Alley. So tell me, yeah, for people that don't know exactly where that is, can you tell them where that is and what's the best way to order, and where can we find more information over there at Phuket Thai Express?
So, I mean, we're right on University of King Street. You know, it's right in the corner, right next to Blazing Steak. And right across, Puck's Alley. So, and there's a big sign. You can't miss it. It's right there in the corner. Yeah.
And that looks great. It looks like it's all new inside and very beautiful. And yeah, you can't miss it. It's right at the corner of King and University Avenue. And the grinds are there. And you can also find them on Facebook. They don't have a website just yet, or you can give them a call. Naret, what's the number they could call?
808-942-8194. And you know, we also have Yelp. So you can go on Yelp and check it out, you know. Everything has all the menu and stuff like that on Yelp, so all the info is on Yelp.
Okay, perfect. You just Google Phuket Thai Express, get all that information. We've been talking with Naret Sihavong. Looks like he's going to go surf, but he's actually going to go cook you up some curry a little bit later.
Yeah, he's surfing now, not sure.
All right. Oh, lucky
guy.
Hey,
by the way, I like your shirt.
Right on. Thank you
nice
so
much. Color.
Oh, thank you so much. I try, people. I try.
Bye,
right
Chris.
On, Naret. You have a wonderful surf session. I can't wait to see you over there at Phuket Thai Express in the University Avenue area. You have a good one, sir.
All right. Thanks, Chris. All right. Aloha.
Right on. And if you want to learn more about Phuket Thai Express or any of our other restaurants featured in our Food2Go segment, just go to our website at khon2.com.